Final Fantasy VII Remake, yet another game of the thousands of games that I've started but never finished. Hopefully soon that changes. I still have to buy this, don't I? Yeah, I haven't bought that yet. So I have a game already. But chapter 14. But we're going to start a new one. Because we don't want to just start off in the middle of nowhere. And I don't remember. Yeah, we'll just start a new one. normal. Oh, yep, there we go. So let's enjoy.
Get down here, Merc.
Don't call me Merc Barrett. My name is Cloud. All right, well, here we go.
Halt! Who goes there?
You're up.
I already know how to play.
You're coming with us.
Sort of.
Nice and easy.
Some stuff that I think I might have forgot.
Not bad.
Pretty damn looking good. Good looking. Blah, 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 blah. Pretty good. You know what I'm trying to say. Damn look
Hands
good. Damn good looking
him.
Game. Fuck.
Have fun.
R3 lock on. It's
kind of
just like.
Moving, we shoot.
Go ahead.
Shot me. That's right.
Enough of this. Nothing to it.
Okay. If I remember correctly. No. This is it. There we go. I want to change. Not that. This. So L1 plus. This should be focused thrust. This is braver. One circle. What an X should be. Yeah. We'll just leave it like that for now. Alright, here we go.
Drop the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said. You're coming with us.
R1 is guard. Whoa, boy.
Try harder. Enough.
Yeah. You.
Let's do this. Was never in doubt.
Sure wasn't. Open chests. Thank you. Dual potion. Granada.
What's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with.
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even
sure,
same.
Badger.
Give it
sure.
A rest.
The fuck out the way, little man.
Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge.
Wedge.
Uh,
You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Satisfying in this game. I still got a bajillion games I need to beat. I need to beat God of War. I need to beat Star Wars, Jedi something another. Fucking so many things.
Let's do this.
Come on, attack me. Attack me. There you go. Good dog.
So fast, we've got company.
All right, doggy, you first.
This will be quick.
Stagger the doggy.
Enough.
All right, now. Ooh, two for the price of one. I love it.
Was never in doubt.
We'll heal up later. I don't think I need to heal up yet. Do I even have cure available? Because if I have cure available, that'll be even better. No, just fire. Okay. Like a demon. See if there's any boxes or anything. Nope. Ugh, this is so stupid. I gotta sit there and hold it for that long.
I'll secure our escape route, okay? You go on and catch up with the others.
Don't tell me what to do.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
It's amazing how rude Biggs is. I mean, fuck is his name? Barrett.
I'm watching you. I'm watching you. I'm watching you.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door!
I wonder what these guys were just doing standing in there like that.
It's over!
That's my line.
Switching modes. Yeah. I've been doing that this whole time.
We can take it! Make it rain!
We're back.
Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out. Simmer down, hotshot.
The fuck?
I got this place covered.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. Well, what are you waiting for?
Security's only gonna get tighter, so be ready. We can't afford any more mistakes.
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button?
What mistakes? I didn't make a mistake.
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
How wooed.
Sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up, Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Bird Wallace.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on
me. Hey, whoa.
Now for the real show.
Wrong guy. Potion on Cloud. Ouch. Wait a minute, didn't he have... He's got cure, so I actually need to... Fucking... Not that. Ouch.
Security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
Mm-hmm. Just get hit? I think he did. Well, I was about to go. Alright, let's go. Yeah, Barrett's getting zapped. Getting zippity zapped.
Now, onto the look. They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
We'll get to that. I gotta open the buck.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Uh-huh.
Hey! It's not moving!
Let's put it down. Give it all you got.
All I need to do is get him staggered. There we go. Now.
Now's our chance.
Thunder.
You need to kill me twice. I'm going to enjoy it.
How'd you like that? Got your ass. Nice.
What are you? 20 something?
First.
Huh?
Soldier first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn.
Wow, Barrett. Wow. You really showed me, huh?
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste the Mako in here. Hurry it up! My heart's pounding like a jackhammer.
Scared, huh?
More like excited. I've been dreaming about this for years.
Heads up, boys. Get inside. I leave the rest in your capable hands. Good luck. Not that way. Down the ladder, dummy.
Hold up, woman.
Aw, you're choosing me over the reactor? That's sweet, but I'll wait my turn. Go blow her mind.
Man. It's a thirsty woman. Good lord.
Run while you can.
Them real scared. Get your ass out of here.
Wait, I wanted to focus on... There we go. Oh, I wasn't aimed on. Like an idiot. Focus shot.
Bring it home.
Hang back. Here we go. Enough.
I will wait till we get down here.
You think if we fell in, we'd sink right down to the bottom? Bring it on!
Curse slice.
Hey, did you see me in action?
Just missed it.
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
A I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc.
20 minutes, 30 minutes. We're gonna do 20.
Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?!
Scorponok.
Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plated, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
Huh. No other option, huh?
So how would we lightning? I don't think I can hit him yet.
The hell is this?
A target lock. Look out!
Coward.
It's on you.
Alright, now spells. Screw it, let's just do it.
Hell yeah! You see the damage that did?
Keep it up.
He's about to attack the Kennedy guard against. Okay. Run away! Shit!
Don't overdo it.
Yes, it's my turn. Got anything you want to say?
Hang on, what's the button? Focus shot, there we go. Let him go.
Hey, ain't there something you want to say to yours too?
Guard. Yep. Just take the hits, Oh boy. Alright, Barrett needs some
focus healing. And find a way. Alright.
Back it up. Back it up.
Don't overdo it.
Bring in the heat! Let's not put on the barrier!
Alright, hang on. Let me see if we can get around and hit the electric field generator. There we go.
Give him hell!
I got it. That didn't work either.
That didn't work.
Yeah.
Back up.
No holding back. Keep
Son
it
of a gun.
Hurry up! If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both!
Less talking, more shooting.
How about less lip from you?
Oh, that hurts.
That's on the lip.
Take it over. Alright.
Coward.
Get ready. Now, hit it hard and fast.
Oh, you're in for it now!
Alright, now that you're staggered, I'm gonna go ahead and use that thunder on that ass.
Let's do this.
That thunder I hear?
Nice.
Watch the tail! You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit.
Take cover behind that debris.
Potion for you. Please get behind the debris. Actually, another potion for Cloudy Cloud. Barret, we'll give you some
eat. Sure could use a magic break. Now, get in there and do some damage. Here it comes. Bring it home.
Whoop, back up, back up, back up. Back up again. Turn around.
Gotta memorize the attack patterns.
Go ahead, get that thunder. Get you with some more thunder. Behind that debris.
Find an opening.
Hey, he's doing that thing again.
Oh,
find
waiting.
Cover and hunker down.
Again and again and again.
Barret.
Now, get in there and do some damage.
Let's do this.
Ouch. That hurts. Oh, that's bad. Ooh, 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 ooh. Watch your health indeed.
Damn it. Need to heal up soon.
Please cure me.
Brace yourself.
Shit, missed all that.
Here we go.
Where's he going now? Crazy. I got a limit break.
What's he doing now?
Auto repair units. Damn it. We gotta take it out quickly.
Shit. That hurts.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Murphy.
Ouch. Alright, Barret. Go ahead. Heal me.
Gotta time our attacks just right. Hold out until you spot an opening.
Ouch. Okay. Just cross slash it.
Down! Rain hell on it!
Ain't gotta tell me twice!
Try this.
Yep! There we go. Nice.
Showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Where should be covering our way out? Go, go, go!
Oh, I'm going. You know what? Hang on, I don't need to be climbing up your ass like that. Making me uncomfortable.
Give me a break. All right, it's over.
Oh, thanks, Barret, for just leaving me back here.
Let's go.
Piece of shit.
Do I look okay? Help a girl out, would you?
I like how time has frozen while we do this little cinematic.
Hey, we'll link up over there. Look after Jesse.
Come this way. This route should lead us straight to Barrett. Probably. I think I see an exit. Come on. Don't look back. Let's go, let's go, let's go!
I don't know why I thought she was about to say, don't look at my ass.
sir.
Do it.
Take that as a yes.
Cloud! Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right, then. Lead the way.
You got it.
You lead the way, you fat pudgy. Anyway. So, all right, that was chapter 1.
Wires. They're everywhere.
We are going to continue with this next time with chapter 2.
Ugh. The air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open.
Catch you later.